And also we want to thank Spider Ranch Productions for putting on this amazing stage and making this event happen. But without further ado, it's time to rock out, so let's make some noise. Ladies and gentlemen, get loud for Conspiracy.
Hello, everybody. How you guys feeling out there? You feeling good? Feeling good? Yeah. We are Conspiracy. We got some tunes for you guys today. We got three originals, two covers. Hope you guys are excited. And this first song, we'll have our drummer take it away. Song is an original of ours. It is called The Slender Man. If you guys want to find anything out about us, you can find us at therealconspiracy.org or at our Instagram, therealconspiracy_. Thank you so much, Bradley Ranch, for having us. Everybody give Bradley Ranch a hand. Woo! We are so excited to be here tonight. Make sure you guys come follow us on therealconspiracy.org_. Not underscore, but you know what I mean. So much. That was our original song, The Slender Man. We're going to slow it down a little bit for you guys.
Thank you.
darkness consumes me. It's all. A couple days until he got rid of me. Swear that you would be alright. Then I was. whispered in your ear, I lost another friend. Good times, bad times, you know I've had my share. When my woman left home for a brown-eyed man, I still don't seem to care. Give it up for now. I was at home. I don't care what my neighbors say. I'm gonna love you, girl, each and every day. And you feel the beats within my heart. Realize, sweet baby, we ain't never gonna part. Thank you so much, everybody. Our last song for the day will be an original of ours called Trip.
Slowly fever from my dreams, so
Conspiracy!
Thank you guys so much. We are students from School Rock Elk Grove. Nice to see you guys.
Wow. Conspiracy, please come here real quick. Come here. Put your instruments down. You guys put those down real quick. I need to bring you guys out here. We need to talk real quick. Because been a lot of places, seen a lot of things, but when you see kids get down like this, we got to get into their heads a little more. Come here. All right. What's your name?
Nolan.
Nolan? How old are you, Nolan?
15.
15. What's your name?
Nacho.
Nacho. Is that nacho with cheese, chicken, beef?
Nacho that works here.
Amen. Nacho, how old are you?
I'm 17.
17. And what is your name?
David.
David, how old are you?
14.
Hot damn. A 14-year-old that plays drums like he's 45 years old. Okay, now, I was a drummer. I still am a drummer. You know, once you're a drummer, but you know what? Let me tell you. I was 8 years old when I started putting sticks into my hand, and I started playing a little bit and doing my thing. But at the age of 14, I was just about finishing up junior high. My roles, my fills, my set wasn't even close to this. And for being 14, I just want to give you props for how you handled your solos, how you handled the rhythm. You stayed in the pocket, and you had this crowd grooving. Because I tell you right now, with every band, the heartbeat is the drummer. You laid it down tonight. Good job, man. High five. He's only 14, damn it! Are the parents out here? Are the parents anywhere? You know? Good job, Mom. I'm sure there was times they were like, turn that shit down! Cut it out! But you stuck in with them, and this is the result. Good job, man. Don't let it go, all right? What's your name?
Angel.
Angel. Handling them vocals, girl. Give it up for Angel. How old are you, Angel?
17.
Holy moly, rock stars. What is your name?
Logan.
Logan, how old are you?
17.
17, folks. This is our future right here of rock. Isn't it inspiring right there? Another round of applause for Conspiracy. Thank you so much, you guys. Thank you for your time.